Now, Hannah, if you'll just stand right over here, just inside the door here. We are going to do a mock interview up here so that you kind of get a feel for job interviewing techniques. Okay, here we go. Now, Hannah, of course, when I schedule people, I expect for them to be here and be here on time. Keeping that in mind, could you give me an example of your dependability or your willingness to work?
I'll be honest with you, I have really bad dependability problems. I'm always late, always.
All right. Do you smoke?
Yeah.
Okay, do you have any objections to psychological or drug tests?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's give her a round of applause. All right.
After high school, do you want just a job or do you want a real career making real money? International Business College in Fort Wayne, Indiana can take you there.
What I want to do when I grow up, I want to work in film. I want to be a director. So I want to go to college in California, but most people around here just say, you know, in Indiana for college. That doesn't sound great to me because I want to, you know, I just want to work my heart out on this. Like, I want to actually, my goal is, like, I want to make movies that people remember forever. Like, I want people to remember me after I die. I don't want to just live for nothing and work some 9-to-5 shit job and just die, you know? I want to do something that people remember and that people will, like, that will really touch people.